Hi, that's Mount St. Helens in the back. When it erupted in 1980, the flow went down here to the right, down the mountainside. All the lava pouring out. It blocked off the river here and made its own dam. And it's just now returning back to life.
Coffee beans for the morning.
Yeah. Okay, I'll see you in a bit.